Hi guys, it's Rich32G here, and here's the first part of some Tarkov content coming your way. This was a particularly intense round, very much enjoyed it, I hope you enjoy the footage. Don't forget to follow, and I'll see you soon.
Light bulb in on where?
No. Right, I'm deploying now.
Ian.
Yeah, we're all together.
Yeah, cool.
ZB1011 for me, really.
ZB10,
it's little question mark. It's gonna be opposite, yeah. I just seen someone moving to our right, PMT spawned in.
Okay, coming over the road now.
Just follow me.
Alright, where?
Huh?
I wouldn't worry about it. If he shoots, I'll start be bothering.
It was literally miles away. It was down the hole, yeah, at the end of the road.
Oh, I'm never touching him then.
I'm not either.
Right, there's a loot box in the back of the van as well. One of you can.
I won't have any loot then.
There ain't any in it anyway.
AKS here, someone can use.
Is that better than the shotgun?
Yeah, anything's better than that.
Okay.
A wet fish is better than that.
Oh, fuck you then!
Who took that?
Me. Rich.
Oh,
you've
yeah.
got a fucking scope on that thing you've got there.
He said it's crap. Honest, is it crap?
No, just put it as your secondary. Just use it as a secondary, you don't have to drop it.
Oh, no, I didn't drop it, I'm just saying.
Alright.
It's just he noticed my scope and instantly thought this gun was good.
Oh, right.
Well, no, get the scope off it then.
I don't know if it fits this AK, mate.
There could be people in here, so this.
Yeah, Rich, stop fucking going on.
Okay, behind you, slip.
Yeah, just watch the noise, watch the running.
Which way did you go? Did you go left or right out through the container?
Through the... It's me. Got a helmet on. I am a helmet.
Well, tell me something.
I know where we are.
Yeah, we're in like the container yard. But
yeah.
There will be people, opposite us.
I'm just keeping visual on you, Slip.
I'm going around to the left.
That corner building normally has a thingy in it.
I just seen a scav down this road.
I'm just gonna... Oh! I'm just checking out.
You missed it.
I've hit him. He's down there. Dead. People would have heard that though. I just ran down the far left road. I was just looking down.
I was just searching a loot box. One sec.
I'm in this little container. In this storage line down.
Yeah, I'm in there with you.
Yeah, I'm coming down the road where you guys just were.
There's a, some shit in there. Yeah, nothing on him really. We're in it. People probably would have heard that shot.
Yeah.
Usually gets a bit hectic.
Where are you, dude?
Alright,
okay.
Red warehouse.
You clear. Come. You're alright, come.
Where are we going?
Through there.
Red warehouse where a lot of people die.
Oh, that sounds ideal.
Well, we can either go left down the river or
wherever, mate. I'm happy. We're in a 3-man squad, so we're better than most already.
Just
by numbers.
Watch different angles.
I'll keep an eye out behind us. Are you just scoping it out? Tell me when you move.
Yeah, I'm moving. Pushing in.
What's that?
If there's going to be anyone, they'll be in that red warehouse. Or on the train line in front of us.
Mm-hmm. Keeping an eye on the red warehouse.
I'm just keeping my back to everything. I don't want to see it
coming.
There's
a box of meds in there, in here.
You go for it if you want, Slip. I'm keeping an eye out behind us.
Walking over.
Just keep watching our right flank.
I'm just watching back still. Have you guys moved out yet, or...?
We're in the blue warehouse.
Roger that. Yeah, yeah. I'm behind it, sort of thing, watching out there.
Got morphine and meds.
When you come out, Slip, I'll follow.
So we're going
Is that
down
you
here?
By on the other side?
Yeah, I'm around.
Yeah. Okay.
Back of it.
I was just making sure it wasn't someone sneaking around the other side on us.
Which way do you go, sir? It's back.
I don't know where you are now. Yeah, you two. Just check the white shacks out.
Roger that.
Fuck, that bin bag made me fucking shit myself. That bin bag was looking threatening. Where was that shot from, Manstead?
Oh, I just seen an enemy move to our right, where we just entered. Hole in the wall.
I'm gonna just see if I can get an angle.
Got one hit on him, and he just ran. His fucking gun. Behind the wall. Left side of the wall. He's not gonna peek here again, I don't think. Where we entered, yeah.
Over by the blue truck.
Yeah. Our entry point.
Yeah, I can't see it.
Just, yeah, just stay put for now. Just watch the movement anyway.
I'm watching that gap now.
Yeah, someone just keep watching the gap. I doubt he's going to push through there. I'm watching the left side of the warehouse, because he'll probably flank around.
Watch that. I don't know where you guys are.
Around. He's flanked around. Blue container. Oh.
I'm not seeing you guys at all.
Got him.
Played.
Blue container.
Basically the other entrance of the big red warehouse. It's called Big Red.
Right, I'm behind you. I'm behind you now.
Alright, it's a bit dodgy pushing in, just watch my back.
Yeah, roger that.
Can't even see where you are.
Right. And where you just ran from.
Could be people on the train line.
I'm on the train line.
No. God, there's loads of containers and I'm in the middle of them right now, and he's pushed across the red building.
That was a player. He had an AKM with a...
Another?
From... Yep. Where to? Where's this? Train line.
Same place as we came through.
Alright,
kill me. Fuck.
One down, there's another.
Hole in the wall, yeah?
I'm watching
that. It was out in the open.
Out in it.
He was shooting at me. There's one more behind in that hole in the wall. 100% there was one there.
Well, he's going to be flanking around as well. I'm going to watch your flank. Just keep watching.
I'm doubting myself now. Is that you?
No, I'm not firing. I'm in the big red warehouse.
Roger that.
Where I killed that mate. He's still watching Hull, yeah?
Yeah, roger that.
I'm watching your left flank. He's probably healing up if you hit him a few times.
I didn't hit that one. I dropped one in the middle of the compound. The other one I'm sure I saw and hid behind the wall. All I've got is that shotgun thing now.
Oh, shit.
Get the AK off my body around the other side of them thingy containers.
Okay, I'll try and find slip now.
No, actually, don't do that, because if you pick my gun up, I won't fucking... leave it.
I mean, do I go and loot that scav that I just dropped, or...
Depends where it is.
It's in the middle of the compound. Like, open as fuck.
I would.
Yeah, but you're dead. Is that you peeking, yeah?
That's me, yeah. That's just my position. I'm watching your left.
I mean... Oh.
Just dropped one. I think that's a scav anyway.
That could have been the scav.
I think you're safe to loot him.
Yeah, I'm moving now, yeah.
I can't watch in front of you, but I can watch your left.
Oh!
Hole in the wall.
Yeah.
Definitely had shots.
Yeah, no idea. But he didn't hit me, but...
He fired at you?
Yeah, he fired. He didn't hit.
I heard the shots, yeah. I can hear running now. Is that you?
Negative.
Alright. He's on the other side of the wall.
Yeah, there's nothing at the wall. I'm here.
Yeah, you just keep fucking eyes on the wall then.
I'm exposed as fuck to my rear.
I just seen someone running through a blue crate, and that isn't you, is it?
No.
Got one shot on him.
I'm right by the hole in the wall now.
Got him.
Are you at that door?
Yeah, I'm still at the red door. He was in a blue crate, right near us. Oh. Push him through the... Hole in the wall.
Hi guys. Sorry about that.
Nade it, reloading.
I'm watching the hole in the wall.
Yeah, I feel like I got three shotgun into him.
Is that you moving near white container?
No, I'm at white cylindrical thing.
White silo. Yeah, don't push him, just wait. We're in a good position. Because people keep flanking us to the left as well. We're in a hot position here.
Oh, my right arm's fucked.
If you need a splint, you can come in here.
No, it's black, it's gone.
I've got a CMS kit which can heal it up. Can you just quiet? Oh, I'm being it now.
He's down.
Well done. Was he dead on the wall?
Yep.
Blue helmet?
Yep.
Well done.
Whew. I think...
Quickly check his body for meds. If you want it, it's up to you. I've killed quite a few people around here, so I need to check them.
I'm going to hole in the wall now.
If we both meet up at the red container, inside it.
Shit, there was another. I'm still up, but I'm right at the hole in the wall.
Back,
he's right
back
here.
Back up to inside the red, yeah.
I've gone back where I was, by the cylindrical thing again.
Alright. Yeah, I'll be back in the red container in a minute. Red warehouse. walking into the red container. Red warehouse, yeah. I can see you.
What the?
Off me. Oh. You shoot me. Fuck me, you're on the floor. You're on the floor.
He's on the floor, yeah.
That's the enemy on the floor, or you?
Him.
Fuck me.
Wow.
Yeah, I did. He started shooting me and I thought that was you.
No, this is me now.
He had armour on as well. Fucking a lot going on here. There's always a lot going on when I'm in the game.
Are you scared?
Oh, is no, that another one?
Behind us, yeah. Just we need to fuck off out of here. Let's loot that body. You can loot that body. Has he got any meds on him?
That's what I'm looking for.
He's got an AK-74U, a helmet, which is probably... Alright, you should wear that helmet. Take the AK. He's got ammo for the AK, I think. Have a look. I always forget to reload when I'm using a Mosin. Yeah, we've been on this side for a long time, so people are going to be pushing over from the other side.
Yeah, yeah.
Where about you? I can see two dead bodies on the wall.
I'm right next to you.
Yeah, there's an AK on that guy lying down.
This one?
The one I shot, who's shooting you. Lie down as well when you're looting. Because he actually just stood up like a fucking target.
Oh, I just left everything on that body. What a dick. You can
get it back. We've got time, we've got 18 minutes, but it's just, this place is gonna heat up again. Are you ready to go? Or are you getting out?
Yeah, I left everything on here, like an idiot. Okay.
Ready to move?
Yep.
Alright, back to the blue warehouse, I think. I think we go through the wall.
Yep.
I think we can go through somewhere around here. If not. Holding all down there, but this is a bit dodgy.
Just checking my mags.
Could be people pushing up through this hole in the wall across the river.
Watch that.
Watching our back.
Right. Both my arms are black.
Are they?
Yeah.
I didn't realise it. Come here. Hopefully this don't go through the floor. Pick up that kit. And then click on the black limbs. And you'll start zipping yourself up. Just lie down there.
Thank you.
I've got that in my alpha. It helps a lot. And then you should be able to hear nothing.
I'll drop it again in a sec. Forgotten where I even need to go. Oh, all the way over to ZB11, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, we'll go for it. Two dead bodies in the road.
Roger that, I'm not seeing out behind us. I want to loot them, but I don't dare.
No, I wouldn't.
No, I'm not.
Right, but
so far, this has been an ace run, so.
Yeah. Let's not jinx it.
No. I know, as soon as I said it, I thought, why say it?
Fucking sun's getting in my eyes.
Yeah, same.
Oh. He's up on the roof, I think. Just stay close to this.
Yeah, I'm right next to the wall.
Be good if you are on point, because I'm using a Mosin, but you don't know where you're going.
I kind of do.
We just literally got to keep walking forward, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, other side of the silos, but...
Yeah, yeah.
It's all good, anyway. Just checking here, see if there's anything. Fucking dodgy this
isn't a good spot, is it?
No, but you gotta walk through somewhere, which is bad to get either walk the main road past gas station,
yeah,
past
I don't
or
like
past
that.
Yeah. Shot at
that's daunt. Behind us, isn't it? Yeah.
Barbed wire in mine. Watch it.
Sorry?
There's barbed wire right there, so just go up for the left of it.
Cheers for that, because I would have just totally spanned myself.
Right, we're coming up to a gas station now, so. Could be interesting. Is that an enemy player on the floor?
I was looking behind. I can't see where you mean, mate.
You fuck it. I don't actually know if he's dead or not.
No, neither do I.
Do you know what I'm on about? Behind the, under the
right track? There at the tyre.
I'm very confused. I don't want to shoot to give away a position, but I think.
One minute. I'll get out my knife and go.
Okay, go on then.
Go on, Rambo.
What the hell? Is he not dying? Chop him in the head. This is the weirdest.
What's going on?
Is he not dying?
I'm knackered. I can't swing my knife anymore.
Oh, fuck. Should I just shoot him in the head?
I mean, that'll do, yeah.
Or should I slice him up?
One sec. Let me try again.
Hit him in the head in four acts. There you go.
What?
What? That was random. What the fuck? That's a player.
Yeah, yeah.
Unless he AFK'd, he need to go piss. And we found him. Do you have a Mosin, a Vepa? He had MK3, you can have. I was thinking, is he dead or alive? That whole time. Because usually I would just shoot without thinking.
Oh, we did it silently.
Sort of, yeah. Took a few scrapes off the fucking, whatever you call it. I need them bandages.
Yeah. Oh, I just took some. Do you need them?
No, I've got two now. There's loads of meds in this guy. You can have all that if you need it. Pistols and milk and shit.
You took the stuff out of his pockets, or?
I haven't took anything. Oh, I just took two bandages. He's got two weapons and a pistol. If you scroll down,
I haven't really got any more room.
Yeah, just you make a decision on what you want. We got to get moving. I'll go in the gas station and wait for you. That okay. was one of the weirdest experiences I've had on it.
Okay, I'm on my way. Okay, I'm coming into the gas station proper.
Yeah, I'll just looting shit. There's looting in to the left door. That's me.
Okay, yeah.
There's usually money in the register as well. You can have a look.
Stream it, so. Stream it.
Nope. It's alright, I've recorded this bad boy. We've got 6 minutes, mate.
That's all good.
You want interchange?
Customs.
It's a box there, if you want it.
Yeah, we'll do.
Anything worth taking?
Taking a scope, there's like a foregrip in there though.
Yeah, yeah. Just fill up everything.
I have.
Please don't be a sniper in a watchtower.
Don't do this.
That watchtower over there, you just want a sniper. Good sniper checkpoint.
Whew. This is intense, man. lagging behind somewhat, but I'm about 20 metres behind or something. Oh, fucking hell. Shit me up then as I came up over that brow and you stopped. I was like, oh! Is it down here?
Yeah.
Okay, this is the first time I've extracted down here.
CB101.
Well, that was unnecessary. You shit me up. Yeah, buddy. That's easily my best run. Wow. How many?
Got a lot of enemies at the start.
I came out stacked.
I killed 5.
I don't know how many I got. I think it was only like 2.
Yeah.
Was that PMC or Scav?
Player Scavs. Lots of them.
No, you.
PMC.
Oh, PMC.
Oh, nice.
2,880. Cool. I got... Oh. Oh, yeah. The player. Headshot. Bayonet.
That was so weird. We found a player under a truck with, like, a bit of gear on him.